And I'm back. Got another video for you. Same guitar. Fender Classic 50 Players Edition Stratocaster. Same amplifier. This time I'm going a little more depth about that amp. That is a Fender Hot Rod Deluxe 3 Emerald Isle Edition. What's the difference? Well, the difference is it has a different cloth in front than most. It has been wrapped in green Tool X as opposed to black or tweed or whatever. And it has an Eminence Cannabis Rex speaker in it, which is a speaker with a hemp cone as opposed to a paper cone. And I don't know, I read something where it was supposed to cut out a lot of the airy thinness of some other Fender amps. I still think it does jingle jangle and sparkle rather well. It's got a great mid-range to it though, which is great for rock and blues. That's why I appreciate this amp so much. And I'm gonna run through the channels and just mess around with a little something for you. It's got a clean channel, a drive channel, and a more drive option. And I'll throw that in there as well. So, I'm not singing.